hi everyone, very good morning to all of you. Today we are from group E. We would like to present on how to prepare a cream which is known as
Dimethicone cream.
So I hope you all enjoy and watch on the procedure. Thank you. So today these are all the ingredients that we need. First, we need Dimethicone. And then the second one we need liquid paraffin. The third one we need cetosterol alcohol. The fourth one is centrimide. And the last one will be chlorpesol.
Okay, first you have to weigh 0.05 gram chlorpesol. Gram cetrimide. Next, 2.5 gram cetosterol alcohol. Liquid paraffin. Next, we have to measure 5.2 ml Dimethicone.
Now we are measuring the temperature of the water bath. We have to wait until the temperature is reached until 50 degrees Celsius. First, the evaporating dish is put on the water bath. Then, we will transfer cetosterol alcohol into the evaporating dish. After that, add some of the liquid paraffin, portion by portion, onto the cetosterol alcohol and mixed using pestle. Now, transfer Dimethicone into the evaporating dish, portion by portion. Followed by the chlorpesol. After that, Cetrimide is added to the solution. Solution is mixed well using a pestle. After the both temperature reach the same, the warm solution is transferred into the melter base. Next, stir the mixture until cold. Until it cold.
Once we have placed the cream on one side of the corner of the plastic, we will roll it. Okay, roll it gently. Roll. Keep rolling, keep rolling. Then insert the plastic into the open side of the tube.